bright out there.
It's our last full day in Wyoming and we're trying skiing. This is what a lot of us have been looking forward to the most.
Parker PK.
Who do you think is going to be the fastest skier? You think Ava's going to be the fastest? Are you nervous? You're not nervous? You think you'll beat Parker? No comment.
Even the girls are excited about skiing, and I just think we're going to have a blast. We're here. Let's go, girls.
Let's go get our ski gear on, and we got ski lessons.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I got plastic in my pocket.
Here, Hayes. Bet your gloves and your hat. You got it?
Come on, princess.
Let's go.
Jump.
Hold my hand. So, ski lesson day.
Up until now, everything that we've been doing in the snow has just been fun and hasn't really involved any skill. But skiing's a little different. She's unsure about this. And we're just gonna have to see how everybody's gonna do.
Come on, Buzz.
So we've got the adults with one instructor, and then we've got a couple instructors with the big kids and the quints.
Sure, your teacher's over there. Love you. Woo-hoo.
Even though we're all first-time skiers, the kids have their own ski school, which is fine by us because even though we love them, us adults could use some alone time.
Everybody wants to go skiing. Raise your hands.
Woo! Okay, guys, follow me. Walking like ducks.
Walking like a duck.
You can go quack quack if you want. Quack quack. Good job. Quack quack.
I mean, it's our first day ever for the whole group to ski.
We're just doing the basics right now.
We know the kids got to do the same.
Ski. How are we going to get these off the rest?
Can you push down for me?
There you go.
Hopefully we all get the hang of it, no one gets hurt.
Yes, or nobody breaks anything.
Yeah.
How do we ski?
I'll show you. Can you slide like a scooter?
We can't go.
You're almost there.
Can you slide down? No.
Good job. Oh, you took it out.
Now can we go on the big hill?
On the big hill?
Not yet.
There you go. Good.
And I'm just gonna step into my wedge, AKA pizza. Gonna be easiest to stop like that.
We are going to point our skis to the blue fence.
How is Hazel all the way over here?
Hazel, Basil, what you doing? What's wrong, Hazel?
Are you cold? You're hot? You're too hot. You're too hot. Why are you crying? What's wrong with you now? With the quints, whenever one of the girls sees one of them doing something, they all just pile on.
Yeah.
You want to do it again?
I'm doing it at the big hill.
We have to wait a little bit.
I cannot.
What's the matter, Riley?
I just want to go down the hill because I'm the best skier. And I want to go down that.
I have to go over there with all your sisters. Yes. Oh my God.
And we're like, oh no, this is gonna be the end of the day for them. Which
means the end of the day for us, really.
Yeah, yeah.
If we want to ski.
I think if they just get a break, I think that's gonna do the trick.
In water? Yeah. Come on, let's go. We gotta go get some water.
Lulu, go get some water.
Right, you wanna follow me?
Hey, come on. Come with Mimi, come on.
I really appreciate Mimi for stepping in because I think the girls just really needed a break and maybe a snack.
Come on, baby.
All right, what'd I miss? A few years ago when the girls would freak out, that could ruin the entire day. But now that they're a little bit older, they're able to kind of get through it and turn things around.
Let's go, yeah. Come on.
So keep straight, lean forward.
Exactly.
I feel like I'm getting the hang of it. It's harder than I thought it would be. How do I fall on this and not the snow? What an idiot.
Whoa. Ah, Kiki!
Oh.
That was impressive.
That really wasn't. I got 4-year-olds do the same thing you just did.
Follow me.
You can ski, everyone.
Bam.
Shuffle. Nice job.
I feel like the morning got off a little bit cranky. We kind of have to push them a little bit because we know that they're going to have fun.
Woo! Lulu, you did it! Wow, Riley!
Woo! I'm going to ski it. I'm having fun.
Anyway, so now it's my turn to try this heel here.
Who wants to go up the chairlift?
Yeah, I want to go.
You guys are brave. I like it.
There you go. Okay, guys, should I take both of you up?
Yeah.
Apparently, Blake takes after me. I mean, we're both just like ready to go down a mountain.
We're gonna sit down in 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
Oh my God. Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Get me through this, Jesus. Come on.
Oh. Woo-hoo. This is awesome.
I'm so curious to see how the girls are gonna do.
The chairlift, I was a little scared of it because I'm a little scared of heights.
Great work, girls. Come this way.
Prepare to load. Skis up, skis up.
Hey, good news is I didn't fall.
Sorry, first time, hold up.
You saw that, you know who the real champ is.
So girls, really important, okay? This is the steepest part of this entire run. We risk going off the edge there. So I wanna go one at a time. Blake, I'm gonna start with you. Hold this, okay? And then we're just gonna ski like this. But I promise this is gonna feel really safe for you.
I felt like I could see everything from up there because I was so high. But then I got really, really scared.
You got this. I know you can do this.
But I'm scared.
Got it, Blake. It's one of those things that we've had to do multiple times with Blake. Like when we went on the Disney cruise, like not she wants to go on the water slide, but she's scared about the water slide. But guess what? There was no other way you're getting down the mountain. Yeah. So it's one of those things.
Buckle up.
Yeah.
You just gotta trust me. We got this, okay? Just start sliding. You got this. You're doing awesome. Just enjoy the ride.
There you go, B.
Go, Blicker.
I actually did it, and I overcame my fear.
Good job, Blake. You did good.
You can pound.
Hey, you're brave.
Now that Blake is getting older, we kind of have to step back and let her kind of overcome her own fears by herself and without us really holding her hand.
Look at Ken's go.
Woo! Good job, Ken.
Look at that. Hey, pro. I'm so proud of you.
I bet your mama falls. All right, here comes Kiki.
Pizza, pizza, pizza.